everybody. Welcome to today's Morning English. This is Summer.
Hello, everyone. This is January. 欢迎大家收听今天的节目。
You know, Jen, today you look terrible. What happened?
Yeah, well, I just had a lot of bad things happen to me on the trip I just got back from.
So what happened?
Well, I felt so bad because it wasn't just one thing. It was a whole lot of stuff that went wrong.
I feel you, girl. 在旅行中呢，就难免有这种不顺利的时候嘛。所以今天呢，我们就带大家一起来聊一聊旅行中那些常见的糟糕经历。So, let's talk about what happened on your trip, Jen.
Well, the first thing that went wrong was my flight was overbooked, and they bumped me to a later one.
Your flight got overbooked? That's horrible. Overbooked, 这里其实指的就是超售、超额的订出了这个票。Over 就是超过嘛。那么 book 除了表示书，它做动词的时候表示就是预定。
Right, so overbookedmeans the airline sells too many tickets for one flight on purpose, then people can actually fit in on an airplane.
有没有想起之前很火的一个那样有争议的视频，就是一个华裔在飞机上被打了嘛？其实就是因为超售了。
那 overbooked, 超售就非常麻烦。
Yeah, because ticket holders will be bumped to another flight. That's what happened to you, right?
Yeah, right. Bumped to another flight.意思就是说啊，把你从原先的飞机请下来，转移到另一架飞机上。虽然说是请下飞机，但实际上啊，是因为超售强制被迫下飞机。
这个表达很有礼貌啊，但其实呢，那些被选中的幸运儿其实非常惨。虽然你能得到补偿 ，but you know that's something that people don't want it happen because they have booked their flights weeks in advance.
Exactly. What worse was that.The airplane I got bumped to was a red eye.
Red eye. 这大家不要以为 Jane 说的是眼红，而是指的呢像深夜起飞的这种夜行的航班。
是的，那我一直不太明白为什么这种夜间航班叫 red eye 呢？
Because this kind of flight leaves very late at night and arrives early the next morning. 想象一下你在飞机上都没有好好睡觉，睡眼惺忪的，那你眼睛是不是就红了？就像兔子一样，红着眼睛上下飞机，所以就叫做 red eye flight.
Oh, that totally makes sense. So yeah, my eyes were definitely red when I got off the plane, and it took me a whole couple of days to recover from the jet lag.
Jet lag. That is something when you travel to a different time zone, and your body's biological clock is different from the local time.
也就是我们说的时差反应，对吧？
对。
So you may experience excessive daytime sleepiness, or insomnia, or headache, or even lack of concentration.
哇，你刚刚说了一系列这个倒时差的恶性反应，对吧？
对，特别难受。
对，就是很难受。然后大家要注意呢，这里的时差 jet lag, jet J-E-T, 它指的是喷气机，也就是飞机。但这个 lag 大家不要觉得是腿这个单词，它是 L-A-G 发元音是一个梅花音 A lag 表示滞后，所以就是 jet lag.
Right.
So Jen, besides this jet lag, what else happened during your trip?
Well, after I got off the plane, I found that my hotel was in a really seedy area.
Seedy area, that sounds very dangerous.
Yeah, a seedy area is a place that looks dirty, disorganized, and possibly dangerous.
Right. 我们知道 seed 这个单词对不对？就是种子。但是做形容词的时候啊 ，seedy 可以指种子多的、多籽的，比如火龙果，这籽就挺多的。
哎，西瓜也是对吧？
对
，very seedy.
Yeah.
But seedy has another meaning.它表示啊，破旧的、衰败的。比如说，有的时候我们订酒店，因为不熟悉那边的这个地域嘛，然后一不小心订到了那种处于
荒郊野岭。
对，荒郊野岭的酒店，我们就可以说 the hotel was in a city area, or the hotel was in the city part of town.
All right. So Jen, how about the city though? Was it worth visiting?
Oh, hell no! It was a total tourist trap.
Tourist trap. Trap 这指的呢是陷阱圈套。那么如果你去旅游遇到了各种 被敲竹杠啊，旅游陷阱啊，就可以叫做 tourist trap。
哎 Summer， 你之前去过哪些地方感觉是 tourist trap 呢？
哎，其实我觉得茶卡盐湖真的是一个 tourist trap。 茶卡盐湖英文名是不是很好玩，叫做 Kaka Salt Lake。
Yeah,
I thought it was 茶卡 but it's Kaka、
right.
So it is totally one of them。 你会觉得茶卡盐湖图片上看上去特别美，但其实去了你会发现其实很脏，都是后期的照片 P 出来的。 And also I bought a bottled water but it was a total rip-off。
Rip 就是有撕裂扯破的意思，但是如果你说什么东西是 rip off， 就表示啊你买东西是被锁价过高被坑了，
就是说被宰了咯。
对，
尤其是爬山的时候你在这个景区买水就特别贵。 It was a total rip off。
那我们今天聊到的呢就是与一些糟糕的旅行经历相关的表达。那么你们在旅行时还遭遇哪些糟糕的经历，也欢迎在评论区留言分享给我们哦。
Hello, welcome to Morning English。 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语，如果你觉得还不错的话记得给我们订阅哦。另外点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
That's all for today's podcast. This is Summer.
This is January. See you next time.